Reboot to safe mode. Delete unknown applications. Run antivirus software. And restore factory settings.